world, it's your boy Drippy Jordan. I'm feeling it with another bang. Yo, I know it's been a long time, y'all. Hold on, I know it's been a long time, y'all. So let's hype it up real quick. I'm here with another vlog. A vlog? Yes, sir. I'm here with another vlog, you feel me? I'm about to get down on this car, man. And there's a backstory behind this car. I got finessed over $2,000 in this car right here, alright, y'all? You'll find all the details. Link is up there. You'll see the little notification at the top. Check out that. Click the link. You'll find out the story time video, how I got finessed, alright? Hook up the little upgrade. Y'all gonna see what we doing. We gonna hook up the upgrade, and then we gonna go on a little trip, you mean? Go around the city of Philly, feel me? During the quarantine, too. Stay tuned, y'all. All right, so you in a car now. Y'all hear that static and stuff like that? Yeah, that's my radio, right? Stockhead unit. Everything on this car is stock. This is why this car caught my attention. This is why I really wanted this car. So I can really work on it and stuff like that. Hopefully it works in the long run. Now, for me, to, you know, play my music and stuff, I gotta plug one of these in, right? I'm tired of it. So you know what I did? I went online, I hit up Best Buy, and I said, let me get a head unit. They were gonna install it for free, so I said, that's a banger, you know what I mean? The only thing I was skeptical about was the time I had to wait to get installed. It was like a whole month ahead, maybe almost 2 months. But I was like, all right, I'm gonna wait. My appointment was April 30th. I ordered this maybe at the beginning of March, right? Y'all know what happened. Corona came through. Coronavirus. And ruined everybody's plans. Sorry for my Aries, people whose birthdays are in these times. But they ruined people's plans. So, I had to take matters in my own hands. I went, picked up the head unit. Right? Picked up the head unit and I wired it up myself, and now I'm gonna install it myself. You feel me? The only thing is, it's very time consuming. You gotta be very patient, you know what I mean? But I had time on my hands and I finally got to it before April 30th. Right now, it's close to like, it's like the middle of April, maybe not even April 15th. It's April 15th. So I'm able to wire it up and I'm gonna put it in today. First, I'm gonna go pick up some stuff at the auto shop and then I'm gonna finally wire it.
Yeah, advanced auto parts.
So what I'm doing, pretty much, I didn't explain to y'all is I did explain to y'all. So yeah, I'm doing that now. Been here for the past maybe 2 hours. Bro, oh my gosh. It is annoying, but now it's like conditions make it worse. It's not like I'm inside, I'm outside and I'm doing this shit. So I'm dealing with the freaking weather. It's very windy out. You know, my hands get freezing and at one point it gets sunny and then they get warm again. So it's complicated, but I'm getting this shit through. I'm working through it, you know what I'm saying? I got it to the front finally. Easy money, man. It's not easy, I'm lying. But stay focused, stay determined. Gotta have that grit. I'm here with two of the same looking wires that I don't know which one is which. So I can't hook it up yet until I test which wire gets the power that I need. And so forth. You know, a little troubleshooting before I continue wiring it up to the stereo. So these are two different wires right here. But they'd have two different functions. I forgot to test which one is which. I forgot to label which one is which. All right, so I got an extra hoodie. Ran in the house, grabbed an extra hoodie. Conditions are getting way better. It's hot out. It is destroyed. Keep it 100 with y'all. This part is the easy part. Now let's just get everything in, and I'll let y'all know. I'll keep you updated, all right? Wire the lights. The new stereo. Man. Then put the dash back. Then I am done for now. Everything hooked up. This is the check test. Yes, sir. Yes, go. Now I just gotta button this baby up. If you need me to do a car bomb for you, I got you. Car bomb services, I got you. If you need me to blow shit up, I got you. You feel me? No, and I'll do a clean. Yeah. The ops. Y'all see them doing right there? You see the boys? They here for it. Look, they got the undies too.
That's a nice
joint though. Yo, cat. Yo, you saw my camera just there, bro?
Hold up, alright.
We got this joint popping, y'all. Finally. Now I'm about to go. Drive around the city, you feel me? Turn some shit up. You feel me? On some gates and shit. Don't do what I do, y'all.
I blew a back out. Fucking that bitch got a tap out. Got me buzzing like buzzing the racks out.
Don't do what I do. Don't try to be like me. Be yourself. You're the best that you can be.
I gotta drape you up. She got bad bitches naked with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy. Keep them in the cut. I keep a bag for her. She know that she coming, of course. Had to throw that fat ass.
So now I'm about to run an errand. I wanted to get my car washed so I can give y'all a tour, but I'm gonna save that for tomorrow. Right now I'm gonna go drop off a gift for my godson. Bless him with something and also help him with his homework a little bit. So we're pretty much almost done for the night. If you want, stay tuned. You know the real ones gonna stay. But you know, everybody else that's visiting, y'all can leave if y'all want.
Cool.
If you let it wild like that, it's gonna get everything that's going on. You clip? You can see me? Like good?
Yeah, they can see
you. That's great. And that's not a 1.8. I think that's a 1.8F aperture. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, they can see you.
No, photographers know. That joint open for a while.
That's what she said?
Taking my dick in my pants. Ah! Like, bro. I give her this shit, man.
Upgrade the steering wheel. I mean, that's nothing too crazy, but I also upgraded the dash now. Nice cloth seats. Same thing. The back, nice cloth seats. I also added the rubber mats. My old head unit. Let me put on that autofocus so it can get right there. My old head unit. You feel me? It's a nice car, you know, especially if you want to travel and stuff like that. Got your trunk space. You know, gotta stay organized. Stay organized for sure. And nice, clean. Alright, so now baby. Tinted in the back. Not in the front though. Barely tinted at least. But I'ma tint the windows as well. I left my window open and it was raining, guys. I'm like, wow. Like, really, Drew? Like, what am I thinking?
You stupid. You stupid. What's 9 plus 10? You stupid. What's 9 plus 10? You stupid.
So I got some water down here or whatever. It's right next to my electricals. I'm hoping it didn't touch anything. I came in here actually to update my head unit. I got my USB in my pocket, so I'm gonna update my head unit. And I'm gonna check to see, hopefully nothing happened or nothing electrical, I got no electrical problems. And it's crazy because I left these open. As you can see, I got the parts in the back. I left them open so I could hook up my camera that I'm gonna put in the back very soon. Other than that, yeah, so that's why this is open. And like, by now, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool. Yeah, it's a lot that I'm gonna be working on with this thing, man. A lot. And as you can see, I installed the head unit myself. A lot of them I'm gonna install myself. A lot of them I'm gonna have to get help thing, guys. Oh yeah, I'm gonna detail my car as well, cause it's dirty. I didn't detail it all winter. So I'm gonna get my car detailed. I don't just want it vacuumed, I want it detailed. So that's what I'm waiting for. know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I ran my wires to the back, which is why this piano is down as well. But it's gonna be very discreet to the back.
Visions on my path, I seen it light and love. Frequency was low, I had to rise above. Searching deep inside, I think I found a plug. Take me as I am and for now who I was. Let's pick up ourselves and we put down the guns. Let's uplift our women, they the chosen ones. Hope I get my flowers when my day will come. This that type of truth to make your body numb. I don't know why, don't know why, don't know why. Why must we steal, must we hate, must we lie? People oppressed, they depressed out they mind. Dearly beloved, I was made for this. Yeah. I worked them nights just like a slave for this. Yeah. Giving all my love and all my pain for this. It ain't no game with this. I'm in my lane, I'm not entertained, cause they ain't saying shit. I'm in my bag and I'm gon' spaz in case you do forget. Yeah, he cool and they
pulling up for the real niggas. We gon' roll one up for the real niggas.
I'm dying.
Wanna want no nigga. All the real niggas in heaven, man, I need someone to call. Now JT falls tap, I don't even wanna talk. Got a very long road, these niggas ain't never walked on.
Oh yeah, so I got, also got this upgrade as well. Like I said, everything was stock, bro. There wasn't even no head mirror on it or nothing. I upgraded that shit, bro. You feel me? All from straight from the bottom, you feel me? But, I'ma upgrade the speakers, cause I blew out the ones in the back. It was too much distortion, and that's because I was using this. But now I upgrade it, so I need to upgrade the sound a little more as well. Thank you. Stay tuned for Project X. I know I'm probably close to this motherfucker to the camera. This is my Nissonic Sure. Peace out.
All them broken promises, I know the real.
Man, y'all niggas gonna fuck going on.